with Eddie Arnold. What a wonderful singer. But to me, this is just a lonesome old cowboy lullaby, and that's kind of the way I do it. And we're going to do it for you right now, The Great Cattle Call. Coyotes are howling out where the dog is born. Spurs are a jingling, the cowboys are singing his lonesome cattle call. And he speaks with an old western drawl. Edie, he's singing his cattle call. In all kinds of weather, he sings his cattle call. Song was written in 1932. They don't write them like that anymore. We know that Tennessee is indeed yodeler-friendly territory. Yes. Great yodelers from Tennessee. I grew up listening to Elton Britt, and boy, there's a lot of them. I grew up with Roy Rogers. Slim Whitman, yep, and my dad was a great yodeler. He would yodel whenever he was happy, and that's kind of how I learned how to yodel. Whenever we were out a horseback, gathering cattle or whatever, he'd just let out a yodel, because it made him feel good, and it made me feel good to listen to him. So I kind of got the yodeling bug early on, and yodeling's been very, very good to me. In fact, a lot of you have probably heard me yodel before and don't even know it. But I am the composer of these three famous notes. E-ah-hoo. The biggest hit I've ever written. All right. And, you know, there's all different types of yodeling. I have a yodeling book. on how to yodel. It comes with a book and CD, and there's lots of different styles I put on there. But one of my favorite styles of yodeling is the upbeat, high-octane cowboy yodeling. And we're going to turn one loose on you right now. Another song about my country, the country I grew up in. There's an old whiskey smuggling trail called the Hoop Up Trail. It goes just like this.
Tall ones and sing an old song.
Cinch up your cowboy school downtown. The Hoop Up Trail is a rocky ride. Over prickly pear and mighty gumbo weed. Upon them north and away we go. Riding, roping, loping, laughing. Out on the Hoop Up Trail. When the day is done. We'll have our fun. Tell the tall ones and sing an old song. Gus is a hand who rides for the brand. He slips his noose on a salty cayuse. Well, the morning is brisk. He's a feeling risky. With a touch of his spur, he soars like a bird. Riding, roping, loping, laughing. Out on a Hoop Up Trail. When the day is done, we'll have our fun. Tell tall ones and sing an old song.
Wonderful. How about those fiddlers?